funny thing about this guy in the chair, it's actually James's model, in-game model, just with the different clothing, and I think his slightly different hair color, darker hair color. Like, James is blonde, and he looks like he's a brunette. So it's supposed to actually look like James. That's probably why he's so freaked out. Okay, these are actually hands of the clock that it's a clock puzzle we have to solve. So it looks like Henry is the hour hand, and it looks kind of like it's pointing to 9. Mildred, I think, is the minute hand, and that looks like it's either 5 or 10, and Scott must be the seconds. I don't know. 15? If that's 15, then that must be 10. Okay. So, just the clock. Wait, I thought I got a clock key. Huh. Okay. Oh no, I had to get the clock key in another room. Okay. My bad. Let's see, where haven't I been? Oh, 202, duh. Our friend's gone. That James is looking at something over there. Nothing else of interest? Well, what about this hole with green slime? That looks interesting. I like how James is willing to put his hand in unknown holes. just for the hell of it. There are a lot of butterflies in here. You know who else was a fan of butterflies? Was Alessa from Silent Hill. I wonder if it's a connection to the first game. Alright, now that we have the clock key, let's try doing that puzzle. Just look at the hand again. Yeah, okay, let me try 9, 10. Okay, he clicked both at like 05 and 10. sorry, buddy. I need to interrupt. I hope James remembered to turn off his flashlight. He didn't. It's still on. Yeah, if I walked in on that, I would have just turned around and walked out the door. I don't think I would have hid in the closet. Oh, I can't go in there because of the door. Okay. Thing in here.